Surprisingly, standard geotechnical and bridge engineering text courses and even some advanced earthquake engineering ones offer little on methods to determine the stiffness properties of soil, choosing to focus rather exclusively on capacity estimation. Results presented in a FEMA guidance document were used to estimate the spring constants considering the projected area of the pile and the elastic modulus of the soil. Isolation of the intermediate bends for lateral load analysis is valid to the extent that the deck moves uniformly so that no bending or torsional resistance is provided by adjacent bends. The simple deck spans help to minimize this effect through the discontinuity of the bearings. In the case of continuous main spans, however, the deck is supported on pile-supported concrete piers with either one or two columns of significantly different heights and size, so significant resistance from adjacent bends is anticipated. Shows a 3D model developed using another FEI software oriented toward bridge design analysis used to explore the effect of the interaction between bends in these spans.